it is 24. Good kick this time by Oatesville. And Clark lost the ball. And San Diego State has it. Holy cow. What a huge turnover. Brigham Young would have had a minute 36 to go. And Steve Matowitz makes the recovery.
Just went through the hands of Brad Clark, and good coverage. When you go after a punt and you're in a single safety, you only have one person back there. So if he does fumble the football, the odds are it's going to be recovered by the opposing team.
Excuse me, I mispronounced that young man's name. I can't do that. It's Matoshevitz. He made the recovery, and a huge one it was. So Faulk, who lost 5 yards and is back to 294, will get another shot with a minute 36 to go. No timeouts for Brigham Young. And San Diego State with a chance to salt it away. What a disappointment for BYU after a great defensive stand to get the ball back.
They got what they needed out of their defense, and their offense was ready to come back in with the time they had with the two-minute drill. David Lowry just needs to spend time now.
And they are in no hurry.
Just needs to get the play off with 2 seconds, 2 to 3 seconds to go. Use as much clock as he can.
And Faulk with a chance to go over the 300-yard mark. Dives forward to the 28. 299 yards rushing for Marshall Faulk on 35 carries. So he has 519 yards rushing in 2 games. Those aren't bad numbers.
Those used to be career marks for some running backs.
That's right. Sports Center coming up right after the ball game, and then baseball tonight. 18 seconds to go in this game. And Lowry will just kneel down. Faulk will not get the shot at 300, but I don't think he cares one bit. And San Diego State, as Faulk goes over to shake hands with Lavelle Edwards, has won one of the biggest games in the history of its program, and Al Luganville has them right where he wanted. Our Wrangler, players of the game for San Diego State, Marshall Faulk with some incredible numbers, 35 carries, 299 yards, and 3 touchdowns. And the man who helped keep it close for Brigham Young, Eric Drage, 9 catches, nearly 200 yards. He had 3 touchdown catches. A marvelous showing here. San Diego State and Brigham Young, the final 45-38 Aztecs. For Mike Godfrey, Jerry Punch, and our entire ESPN crew, this is Mike Patrick. Good night from Provo, Utah. Sports Center is next.
Sports Illustrated has this as the number one high school football team in Texas.
Got yourself a heck of a quarterback.
Is it true, Mr. Street?
That I love Lila Garrity.
Street, the only one to be able to get to him.
That's a gigantic hit on Street.
Walker. Jason's paralyzed.
This is not just some game. You realize that after what's happened with Jason. It's about this town. It's about the spirit and keeping this town alive.
You think little Matt Saracen can get it done?
You got a job to do. This is all yours for the taking.
You know, Jason's been asking about me. You wait too long, you might start taking it personal too.
You want to help, then stop pretending that everything's okay.
He's never gonna want again. What happened with us came from all these feelings about Jason.
They're trying to bring in this Katrina refugee.
We got ourselves a quarterback, coach.
You can tell me who you're thinking about starting.
Seriously, you know, if you want it to be you, you're going to have to show me a lot more than what you've been showing me on the field this week.
I can't stop thinking about you, Lila.
Mm-hmm.
No hospital today?
No, I'm going for a run. I think this is